हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ आरसीआई एजुकेशन हब बांसुर एंड लेट्स कंटिन्यू चैप्टर फोटोसिंथेसिस. ओके बेटा, सो बिफोर दैट वी वर डिस्कस अबाउट द PS1 एंड PS2, यानी फोटोसिस्टम 1 एंड फोटोसिस्टम 2. ओके, व्हाट हैपेंड इन फोटोसिस्टम 1 एंड फोटोसिस्टम 2? वी डिस्कस अबाउट द मैकेनिज्म, अबाउट देयर रिएक्शन सेंटर, एसेसरी पिगमेंट्स एंड हाउ दे absorb energy in the form of photon and they pass on it to the next electron acceptor. We discussed in the light reaction, if you remind, that during the light reaction normal chlorophyll it absorb or it gain energy in the form of photon and it is goes into the excited state. That energy utilized in the splitting of water. And in splitting of water, what happen? Splitting of water results in produce oxygen, photon and electrons. Is that clear? Proton and electrons. So we were already discussed about the movement of proton, how they get combined with the NADP. Okay, and they form NADPH plus H positive. We also discussed that the electrons are moved through the various electron acceptors. Okay, and these electrons utilized in the process of photophosphorylation. Okay, so first, what is photophosphorylation? Photophosphorylation, it means formation of ATP from ADP. Okay, by utilizing the energy of electrons. Okay. So these electrons move through the various electron acceptors and that is takes place through two pathway, cyclic photophosphorylation and non-cyclic photophosphorylation. So here in this, let's discuss about the cyclic photophosphorylation. Okay, first one. So in cyclic photophosphorylation, what happened? In cyclic photophosphorylation, these electrons move through the a pathway through various electron acceptors. Okay, one thing is that in cyclic photophosphorylation only PS1 photosystem 1 take part. Okay, and why it is called cyclic photophosphorylation? Because the electrons released through the PS1 and through various electron acceptors they return back to the PS1. ओके, इट मीन्स जहां से इलेक्ट्रॉन का मूवमेंट स्टार्ट हुआ था वापस वो इलेक्ट्रॉन उसी के पास आ रहा है. सो दैट इज हेंस इट इज नोन एज साइक्लिक फोटोफोस्फोराइलेशन. इज दैट क्लियर? सो लेट डिस्कस द पाथवे ऑफ साइक्लिक फोटोफोस्फोराइलेशन. इट इज साइक्लिक फोटोफोस्फोराइलेशन. ओके, साइकिल आपने देखा है जहां से स्टार्ट होता है वहीं पे एंडिंग हो जाती है. सो साइक्लिक फोटोफोस्फोराइलेशन में देखिए, फर्स्ट द फोटोन, it means energy in the form of photon absorbed through the accessory pigments. You know very well ki photosystem mein kya hote hain, accessory pigments hote hain. First they absorb the photon and they pass on into the reaction center. Okay, so energy reaction center mein jaise hi pass hogi to kya hoga, electron excited state mein pahunch jayenge. Is that clear? And first they absorb through the primary electron acceptor, it is known as primary इलेक्ट्रॉन एक्सेप्टर. और ये प्राइमरी इलेक्ट्रॉन एक्सेप्टर कौन सा होता है? आयरन सल्फर प्रोटीन. इज इट क्लियर? FeS. देन इट इज पास टू द फेरोडॉक्सिन, देन साइटोक्रोम बी टू द साइटोक्रोम एफ एंड टू द प्लास्टोसाइनिन एंड थ्रू द लीनियर पाथवे फ्रॉम प्लास्टोसाइनिन दे रिटर्न बैक टू द PS1. ओके, one more thing is that in between the cytochrome B and cytochrome F, energy is utilized in the formation of ATP. Is that clear? It means in between the cytochrome B and cytochrome F, what happened? Formation of ATP takes place here. So it is about the cyclic photophosphorylation. Try to understand beta, what are the main points. The main point is that in cyclic photophosphorylation only photosystem 1 take part. Okay, another thing is that from where electrons started or released, they reached at the same point. reached at the same point. Okay? It means PS1 से release होते हैं और PS1 से ही वापस क्या हो रहे हैं? वहाँ पे gain हो रहे हैं. Another thing is that in this only formation of ATP takes place here. Formation of ATP takes place here. Is that clear? It means why I am telling you, because when we discuss about the non-cyclic photophosphorylation, so you can understand the differences also. Is that clear? So here formation of ATP takes place. Is that clear? So this is all over about the cyclic photophosphorylation. Okay. Have a good day.